So Greg built a barn in our basement to house his really cool table saw. It's like stepping back into the 1800s. He built all the lights. Got his old lathe. What is that? A train jack? See his cool lights that he built with the trolley in there? There's another one, and another one, and another one. Different though. He's got all his old vintage tools, really old lathe right there. Big old bear trap. More vintage tools and stuff. And of course, his table saw, which he completely refurbished. A lot of hard work.